let's go to our military. You hear all these people stand in front of you and talk about their peace through strength. Yeah, you're right. Their peace through strength. And our strength is our United States military. That is the most lethal fighting force ever assembled in the world today. But we have people in Washington like Senator Warnock and Joe Biden that want to bring pronouns. Pronouns in our military? Are you serious? What is a pronoun? I can tell you this. My pronoun is sick and tired of this.